is the third leg at the quaddy. And the favourite, Box 8. Green light, ready to go. Set. And away, Lil Rig began well as expected, crashed to the inside and Royal Bruno was down and out, Rapid Rock through to lead, Lil Rig's lopped the rail and gone through to grab the lead, then Wolfie, Sook, Rocker, Malvis, Hyde the Wallet, followed Mr. Swan and Tally-Ho Jack runs on as they sweep to the 100, it's Lil Rig the leader, clear from Tally-Ho Jack and Lil Rig won it, a length and a half Tally-Ho Jack, third Mr. Swan, diving through Hyde the Wallet, fourth ahead of Wolfie, Sook, Rapid Rock. And well back then, Rocker Malvis and the tumbler Royal Bruno completes the course. And the time for the journey here, 19.86.